We won't have to rain. We won't have to water today. But the garden's looking good. Beginning of the season. We've got all our tomatoes with our deer protection, with our tins. We've got a little summer room for when it finally gets hot here in Canada and we can relax outside without getting eaten by bugs. We got our greenhouse going. Greenhouse number two. And then behind the greenhouse, we have our cannabis season 2024. And that's what my garden looks like this year, guys. Please follow for regular updates.